coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grim's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestore.
And we're back to Target, because they're the only store that gets good stuff anymore. What the hell is this, a stop sign? I don't want to stop. I'm going to keep on going. I went. I didn't stop. Hope I don't get a ticket for this shit. What the hell is this? Share a cock. Oh, look at this. They put stupid names on the Coke bottles. Nobody cares. Where the hell's Ebenezer's, is it? Oh, wait. Oh, no, it says Estabals. I thought it said Ebenezer. What a waste. They never put my name on those stupid things. Look, there's some Estabals right there. Esta Big Balls, bitch. Oh, here we go. Yay. Elite 35 Earthquake. Because the ground is going to shake, 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 shake. I just found Earthquake, quake, 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 quake. And he comes with a snake, 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 snake. Gonna bite a bitch, bite a bitch. Here we go, Randy Orton with the evolution top. And finally, the prick is wearing some blue panties. Nailed it. It's about time. I was sick and tired of seeing him wearing the black. I don't like the cum on his lips, though. I think they failed the head scan. And then look at asshole with the alligators. Fun fact, they're actually head lice that just have been living in his beard for so long, they got huge. Gator's gonna gate. Look at this poor homeless prick. Could you spare some change? Perhaps he needs a change of clothes, because his clothes smell like a fat chick's asshole. Oh, look. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I never knew Diego was one of the Ninja Turtles. I know Michelangelo. I know Leonardo. Who the hell's this prick with his penis pointing out? Diego. All right. We got some new Ninja Turtles here. Diego and Fernando. And these fucking figures are in the wrong section. What the hell are they doing here with the wrestling figures? We're going to have to put them back with the Ninja Turtles when we're done here. I'm not going to buy those pricks. I wouldn't waste my money. Now look at here. Triple H. This is a fucking fantastic figure, and he comes in this stupid cocoon. How the hell do we even know there's a Triple H in there? You can see his little head at the top. It's the only way to tell. But what the fuck? It could be anybody under there. You don't know that it's that Triple H figure. Failed it. What a waste. That's a repacker's dream. Junkyard dogs hanging around back there. And look at, I forgot to tell you, this Randy Orton, all the information on the back of the package is fucked up. When the hell was he ever the United States champion? Failed it times one. And then it says it debuted in 2000. No, it was 2002. Failed it times two. Too stupid. Mattel, you're so stupid. And then look at, motherfuckers like, I hate that stupid face scan. Bunch of bullshit basics. And then, oh look, the newest two-pack battle pack bullshit down here. HBK, the cockblock kid, versus the Undertaker. Fantastic Hell in a Cell match. And then this here is the heaviest battle pack of all time with these two big, large lads. Holy crap, that package weighs a ton. And then meanwhile, you got these two miniature motherfuckers over here. This package should be half price for those pint-sized pricks. Okay, time to decide who we're picking up for thrill of the purchase. We're definitely getting the Earthquake because he's fat and awesome, much like myself. We gotta put these two back with the Ninja Turtles, so we'll take them. And then are we buying alligators? Nope. Who the hell needs more alligators? See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. We'll put Randy Orton back too. Now, here we go. Right over here is the Ninja Turtle section. You know, and it's surprising that they didn't label these figures Ninja Turtles. They totally failed it. Mutations. Yup. It's exactly what Fernando and Diego are. They're Los Matadores. There we go. Nailed it. Back where they belong. See? I did a good deed for today. Aren't you proud of me? Old Uncle Ebenezy hooking you up. Now, wait a minute. What the fuck is this? It looks like a big, long, limp dog dick. What the fuck, Shane? Maybe we can go cock slap somebody with this limp dog dick, like Woody. Hey, Woody, you want some limp dog dick, motherfucker? Da! 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 Take that! Take my limp dog dick! Just fuck this shit up. Oh, man, that was messed up. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Motherfucker's like, ah! Holy shit, Meghan Trainor really let herself go. She really is all about the base. All right, counter cunt. Don't judge me for buying this big, fat, smelly wrestling figure. I would like to purchase this, please.
Oh, is that a figure of you?
No, it's not a figure of me.
Thanks for watching the video. Click this one right here in case you missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Nailed it.